Convict.
The moment they come on, you hear that convict music.
Snoop Dogg.
All right. Convict music.
Yeah.
Hey, Convict. David Banner.
It's banging.
Me to have these brothers on one track is most of y'all budget. So once again, I look better, feel better. They got more money than most of y'all.
Ready to go off any minute, so you feel it.
We started out at one location. We had a club joint. Decided to do a white sightseeing, writing rhymes in his Bibles, flicking papers out, ripping them out, tossing them, wrinkle up papers on the floor with like rhymes everywhere. My first video with David Banner. I always wanted to work with him. Like,
yeah. I mean, I let your boy shout out Akon, D Banner, the Dog Fart, the Snoop Dogg, ED. I'm just happy to be a part of it.
Speaker is just like coming out of the speaker. I'm back. It's bigger than life. This is the proof. I called Akon even before I really had started working on my record. Akon was busier than any other artist in the United States because that's when his records was really popping. He went in the bathroom and recorded the record. The beat was so jamming, I couldn't write to it for 4 months. Track cry, praising God in the sky. When nine preachers preaching nine sermons, telling nine lies. Camaraderie that's on the song. That's one thing, you know, with everybody trying to attack hip hop too. Speaker is basically just bumping out to the world that this is a brotherhood. And that regardless of what people say, that we can come together. We're bringing Akon fans, you know, we're bringing my fans, we're bringing Wayne fans, we're bringing Snoop fans. All in just one pot and mixing it up like gumbo. That's what I like about collaborating the most.
Black John Wayne. Where we from, we like to pop that thing.
When I heard Lil Weezy, I was like, wow, he went real hard on there. Then you went real hard, and y'all gave me the last verse, so you know I had to close it down. You understand what I'm saying? It's a pleasure and a treat to be able to still be relevant.
Trust me, I'm too slick, too sly. Never snitch, I let it ride. I set aside all my feelings when I'm killing like a villain.
All the rest of y'all producers, go ahead and get yours in now, because the rest of it's mine.
Dip, dop, dita, banner, turn the beat up. Illa, for realer, manila, dilla, another card.
Busting out of your speaker, ready to go off any minute, so you feel it. Because of the law, I had to consider it. If you mess around, you gon' make me repeat it.